Hello children, now second class mathematics. So what is our chapter? Addition of numbers. Sixth chapter, addition of numbers. Say children, addition spelling. A-D-D-I-T-I-O-N, addition. O-F N-U-M-P-E-E-R-S, numbers, N-U-M-P-E-E-R-S, numbers, addition of numbers. So part 2, in yesterday only saying part 1, now part 2. So page number 53, and take out your notebooks children. Take out your notebook and textbook also. Page number 53. Page number 53. Exercise problem. In previous class, we already completed till L questions only. Yes? Add the following pairs of numbers using bundles of sticks. Using bundles of sticks. You use, I'm saying only. So, you are use. Sticks or whatever you have. So that one only use it and add this. Next to play M question. 12 plus 26. Right, all of you take out children, take your books. Take out all of you. Take your books and write. Right, all of you. See here. 12 plus 26. 12 here. What space which number is there, children? 2. So we are drawing here 2 lines. Next here 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 2. Here 6. Total how many lines having in 1 space 2? So total these lines will count it. 1's place numbers only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In 1's place total 8. Next 10's place which is children? Here 1, here 2, 1, 2. So total how many? In 10's place 1, 2, 3. So children, 12 plus 26 equals to 38. Right, all of you? Next to 9 question. 14 plus 63. Write in your notebook children. 63. See here in 1's place number. First of all, which place to add in? First of all, take 1's place number, up number will take 1, 2, 3, 4. The down number in 1's place, 3. So total how many lines are there in 1's place? So not lines, how many numbers are there? So we are keeping lines only here. So add it. You are take stones or marbles, whatever you have. That thing you take and count it, okay? I am keeping here lines only. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones. Here, how many tens have children? Here, ones only. Next to tens. Here, 1, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So count in tens place numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Right, all of you. M question, N question, finishing. Oh, 35 plus 21. Right, all of you, write this. Right, children. See here, 35 plus 21. In ones place which number is there? 5. So we'll draw 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in ones place, down 1 only. So total how many having children here? In ones place only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next tens place numbers. Here 3, here 2. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 56. Next to free question. 25 plus 40. 25 plus 40. See children here. In ones place here 5 here. Zero means nothing only. Not that any number. So here draw 5 lines. So here 0. We will not take any line also. So how many lines have in ones place? 5 lines only. So 5. Next we will take tens place number. 2 lines. 4 lines will draw. 4 number having means I will draw 4 lines. You are also draw it. And count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 65. Q question. 55 plus 43. See here. 5 plus 3. We'll take 1's place number only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3. 1, 2, 3. So how many children? 1's place numbers 2. 1's place 9 will count it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Here 5. 10's place number. Here down. Down number to 10's place number is what children? 4. So we draw 4 lines. Total how many having here? 10's place number 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ones place 3, tens place, sorry, ones place down 1, 1. So total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 here, tens place 4, and down 2. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 43 plus 21 equals to 64. All of you write in your notebook children first. Write all of you. Write in your notebook. Completed children of one. So now I am writing this only. M question. N question. See here. Yes, sir. 40 plus 38. See here, in ones place 0 only having children. So 0 means nothing. Not one line also. So here down 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 only. In tens place, here 4, here 3. So in tens place total, how much children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 17, 18, tens place. Next to T question. 60 plus 23. Next, your question 15 plus 12. 15 plus 12. See here, 5 plus 2. Here I have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 2. Total how much children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. In tens place number, up only 1 having, down only 1 having. 1 plus 1, 2 only. 15 plus 12 equals to 27. All of you completed? Next one, V question, 12 plus 53, 12 plus 53, here 1 place number what children, this number is 12, this number is 53, 12 means 2, here 3, 1, 2, 3. So, total in these numbers only you count it first of all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next to these numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 65. Next to question. 66 plus 13. See here 6 plus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, how many lines will draw? 4 lines? No, 3 lines. So 3. So total how much children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 6 only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. X1 56 plus 12. Here 6 will draw. 6 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2. 8. 5 plus 1. 6. Write all of you children. Write in your notebook neatly. Right, need handwriting to write children. You draw lines and count it. So in next topic is there. That one what having? Observe the example. Add the given numbers in the same way. Their example is given, children. Second question. Observe the example. Add the given numbers in the same way. So, here numbers only given, children. Same this like only. We complete this additions. Okay. Next class I will explain in this. Second bit and third bit. So, write, children. All of you write. You add it, children. Don't write simply. You count and write. Okay?